If you're not cooking with celery root, you really should be. Also known as celeriac, celery root is a type of celery that's grown for the bulb and not the stalk. You can braise, bake, roast, or mash celery root, and its celery-like flavor sweetens when you cook it. We've actually found that small celery root bulbs typically have more flavor than large ones. So you want to choose smaller bulbs if you're cooking celery root on its own. Larger ones are fine for more complex recipes like stews and gratins. The best way to remove the tough peel is with a combination of your chef's knife and a vegetable peeler. Start off by cutting the stem end to create a flat surface. Then trim away the knotty roots and then use a vegetable peeler to remove the rest of the peel. To avoid browning, place your trimmed celery root in water with lemon juice or vinegar. 1 teaspoon per cup will do the trick.